EKU's Fire Safety and Paramedicine student organizations were joined by the Richmond Fire Department to inform students on how to stay safe during emergencies.
During the campus safety event, students took part in several activities for a hands-on learning experience. They were invited by local firefighters and paramedics to tour emergency vehicles. Students were also taught how to use the jaws of life, dress like a firefighter, and become efficient in hands-only CPR.
I think this event's really important just to promote safety and promote a good relationship with first responders in the community around EKU. EKU is a very public safety oriented college with the entire college dedicated to fire, emergency medicine, and policing. So I think it's good to kind of foster that relationship and then teach students what it's like in the field to show them what we do, what we teach students, and how the students that we teach that end up working as first responders can be successful within their careers.
The National Fire Sprinkler Association also conducted a live burn to show students the importance of fire sprinkler systems in buildings.
So with today, we're trying to educate students on educate the next generation of home buyers, next generation of members of society in general. We just want to make sure we at Eastern are putting people out there to make safety-minded decisions when they buy homes, when they sign leases, making sure their smoke alarms work, making sure if there is a sprinkler system in home, advocating for sprinklers, and just whenever emergency response happens, knowing to pull over and to give us our way and understand how the system works.
Several booths, such as the Firefighter Fraternity Chi Beta Tau and the Association of Fire Science Technicians, provided additional information about fire and safety so students could have the knowledge to respond to and prevent fire emergencies that can happen any time and any day.
Reporting for the Eastern Progress, I'm Kristen Carrico.